here to Ruby Falls. Found out about Ruby Falls from Campervan Kevin. You can find Campervan Kevin on YouTube as well. He was parked just off to the left here, right behind his bus and his RV. But, I think we might have to tour Ruby Falls tomorrow, maybe. That's the plan anyway, maybe tomorrow morning. Maybe I'll actually get out of bed earlier tomorrow. motorcycle's gonna have some fun. Traffic up there. That Ruby Falls is a popular place, and then there's a lot of nice estates up there. So, as you can see, the Mercedes in front of me, but there's a lot of beautiful cars and beautiful homes up there. All right, I am going to turn off the camera for now, get some dinner, and check back in with you guys. Either later this evening or tomorrow morning. That's cool. And we will check in with you in the morning, yes. Sorry. Driving in the mountains, you have to kind of concentrate sometimes. Actually, all the time is a good plan, especially when you're driving with all the traffic. Alright, peace out, people. We'll talk to you soon. And have a great night if I don't see you till tomorrow.